Everybody like the lights that are on the instruments, on the director. Well, good evening, everyone. The First Lady and I are delighted to celebrate this evening with you. We have the utmost respect and gratitude for each of you, our men and women who serve our state and our country in the military and emergency services organizations. I'd like to personally thank you for your dedicated service, patriotism, and willingness to put others first. This year, we dedicate this joyful night to you, our first responders. Let's give a hand. It's through your work that you ensure our safety and protect our freedom. As your governor, I've witnessed firsthand your hard work and selfless service. We are humbled by the sacrifices you have made and continue to make each and every day. Tonight, I hope you take the opportunity to enjoy the handmade first responder ornaments crafted by our school children from all over West Virginia, which is on display in the lower rotunda. And then visit the First Responder Recognition Tree and the Gold Star Family's Recognition Tree in the Governor's Reception Room. So please join us as we continue to salute our military members and first responders this joyful night. Enjoy the evening, and again, Merry Christmas and a happy holiday to everyone here. Thank you.
Thank you. pillows.